I was saying that they, not only did they not kill King Agag, but they kept everything